there is crime in society, there is no justice.
As a city, we continue to grow.
73 citizen riots.
Come and get us! Throw on your weapons and prepare to be judged! Judge this!
Court's adjourned.
Dredd!
You're a legend. You were my finest student.
Get Dredd!
Dredd!
You're under arrest.
What's the charge?
Murder.
The evidence has been falsified!
Guilty as charged.
I never broke the law! I am the law!
You want chaos?
The sentence shall be life imprisonment.
I'm the chaos. Fred?
Very crushing power!
Excuse me? We're not together.
It's not for this council to play God!
Who says politics is boring? We're doing a war.
You're a lot of fun to be with, Rick!
Mr. I am the law.
You got a lot in common.
I'll be the judge of that.
Dredd, look out!
Important.
Hello? Oh, it's for you, Mr. Harkin.
Hello?
You've been thinking about me, haven't you?
Yes. Sorry, it's my mother.
Oh. Picture me, condensation running down my sleek sides. Imagine tweaking my ring pull.
Oh, you little minx.
Yes! You want my appleness bubbling on your tongue. Say it to me.
Apples.
Louder.
Apples.
Louder.
Big, juicy apples! Dagnanny!
If apple seduction is taking over your life, call.
My parents really want me to finish college. I don't think you're going to have much luck.
Al Percolo was a scout who'd do anything to sign a prospect.
With the kind of money you make in baseball, many of the ball players hire tutors. Babe Ruth, Ty Cobb, Lou Gehrig.
Lou Gehrig? Didn't he also have a terrible disease?
Well, yes, he did, but he didn't get it from the tutor. I think he got that in college.
And in his major league debut, Tommy Lacey.
Al, your kid won't come out.
Unfortunately,
I want you to use your change up sparingly, you understand?
I want to see you in my office.
Things weren't going his way.
Why don't you just fire me?
I like this better.
And Al's career was heading south.
Where I come from, that's a felony. No, thank you.
Until the day he discovered Steve Nebraska.
I have found the most astounding ball player that ever lived. Want to be a New York Yankee?
Steve.
Okay, let's do it.
Hey! New York!
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Nebraska.
Excuse me, I don't know what those signals mean.
Just throw what you want to throw.
Now the Yankees will pay Steve a fortune to play.
Before we pay him the money, we're going to need a letter from a psychiatrist or psychologist saying that he's all right.
All Al has to do...
Is this an emergency?
Well...
Oh!
Yes, yes.
...is prove he's normal.
What are you doing?
I don't know how to describe this. I told him it was like a physical.
20th Century Fox presents...
Steve will look to you as a father figure.
I'm trying to fill those shoes. I'll do the best I can.
This is a father that Steve might want to put a bullet through.
How does he feel about his uncles?
The story of a player in need of a friend.
That's a chocolate baseball bat. I got it for you.
Did you drop it?
I got a little hungry.
And a scout.
Welcome to the first game of the World Series. Whose idea was it to put Steve Nebraska up on the roof?
In need of a miracle.
Oh, my God.
Albert Brooks, Brendan Fraser.
I don't feel like playing tonight, Al.
You're the one that counts, not me. I'm just a stupid scout that was lucky enough to see you play.
You're like your dad to me.
But I'm not your dad. I'm just a guy taking 15%.
I thought I was 10.
The Scout.
What was that? I didn't see a thing.
Trust me, it was a strike.
Three-part saga that made motion picture history is coming back to home video, digitally remastered for sparkling new versions with CD quality sound.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor.
Try and get us out of here!
You watch your language.
No!
I have you now.
The Force will be with you always.
We have a new enemy, Luke Skywalker.
He will join us or die.
I'm not afraid.
You will be.
I love you.
I know.
Don't make me destroy you.
You must face Darth Vader again.
Fighters, follow me.
I will not fight you, Father.
It is your destiny.
The Star Wars Trilogy will never again be available on home video in this original version. And it's coming to your galaxy one last time. And then, it's gone.
Friendship isn't something you find. It finds you.
Can we have this dog? But it stays outside.
Yes!
20th Century Fox presents an extraordinary adventure about a friendship put to the ultimate test.
Tango!
As long as they had one another, they had a chance.
He's wearing a life jacket.
Wait!
You got six senses, right? Go home.
What they feared, they faced together. And what they found in each other was the strength to do what neither could do alone. Far from home.
Thinks you're Santa Claus. I am.
You know what? I know.
Tell what?
The secret.
What secret?
Santa Claus. I've known for a long time. He's not real.
Says who?
My mom.
I am the parent. You are the friendly guy down the hall.
They say that seeing is believing. But the truth is, the world is held together by things you can't see.
There really has to be something you want for Christmas.
A house, a brother, and a dad. That's all I ever want. He loves you and he wants to kiss you. And he thinks he's the most beautiful woman in the world. If you're really Santa Claus, you can get it for me.
Right. It's an engagement ring.
If you can't accept anything, faith, then you're doomed for a life dominated by doubt.
She's deaf. You don't have to talk to her. She just wanted to see you.
You are a very beautiful young lady. If I could make you believe, then there'd be some hope for me. If I can't, well, I'm finished.
I want this man declared insane.
This is about a man who has had something very wrong done to him. I want you to help him.
Together, we're going to prove that there is a Santa Claus and that you're him.
I'm ready, Carson.
Do
Do you believe that you are Santa Claus?
Yes, of course.
I'd like the court to see Mr. Kringle make the reindeer fly.
He only flies on Christmas Eve.
Coles believes in Santa Claus.
Do you believe in Santa Claus?
If this court finds that Mr. Kringle is not who he says he is, then I would ask the court to judge which is worse, a lie that draws a smile, or a truth that draws a tear.
This season, 20th Century Fox, Richard Attenborough, Elizabeth Perkins, Dylan McDermott, and Mrs. Doubtfire's Mara Wilson present you with the most precious gift of all. Something to believe in. Miracle on 34th Street. Directed by Les Mayfield.
The great flavor of Wrigley Spearmint Gum lasts a long, long time. The refreshing minty taste just goes on and on, and on and on. Enjoy the cool, refreshing taste of Wrigley Spearmint Gum. The flavor lasts a long, long time.
This summer, our world will come under attack.
The mayor has declared a state of emergency.
By the most evil force ever known. He has armies at his command. And only one power on earth can stop him.
Welcome to my nightmare.
Now, the ultimate adventure begins.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
You garlic-sucking dingle brain!
We're the Power Rangers.
Ooh, where's my autograph book?
More action. More adventure. More power.
The Ooze is back.
Use, you lose.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. The movie, the power is on.
By the Twiglets.
Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646. Or in Southern Ireland, in FACT, on 1-677-071.